Have you ever thought about weather myths? Maybe at some point it has crossed your mind and you weren't too sure about the truth. 12 News spoke with Glenn Field from the National Weather Service's Taunton office about a couple popular weather controversies. We'll start with the term heat lightning. I'm sure you've heard of it. We asked Glenn whether this was real or not.
Some people refer to the term heat lightning. It's lightning that you see out in the distance, but you don't hear the thunder. So you figure, is that even a real thing? There is no such thing as heat lightning. Lightning is lightning, but you may just be too far to be able to hear the thunder.
So now, maybe you already knew that, but our next topic continues on the theme of lightning. Once you're struck by lightning, you can't be struck again. Do you think that's real or not? Here's what Glenn had to say.
Another myth that people often say is that lightning never strikes twice in the same place. Did you ever hear that? Actually, that's not true, because lightning actually digs its path through the atmosphere, and once it's dug its path one way, it's very easy to come through that very same channel the very next time.
Now, these were just a couple of examples, and there are many more. Just another reason why you should be weather aware. I'm meteorologist Stephen Matrigrano, 12 News.